In Denver, police looking for a suspect who wore a blonde wig while robbing a bank. Security cameras got a good look at them. This was at the Vectra Bank at 36th and Quebec Friday afternoon. If you recognize this person, go ahead and call police.